but I was thinking about going on an RV vacation.
Oh.
I have two. Yeah, and I think that you know a little bit about this.
I'm a professional.
You are.
Yeah.
So this is fantastic.
Yeah. No, I've been driving RVs since early 90s. Yeah.
I mean, I have no idea. I have no idea even where to begin, where to start. Where do I buy one?
No. Well, not yet. You rent one.
Yeah,
because I'm your local Who Cares RV dealer. And
so there's an RV dealer. Can you mind if I write these things down?
Yeah, sure. You don't need a license, a special license, because that would get in the way of a sale. So
they don't care who it is?
They don't care. And what they don't tell you is that you're going to be driving a building.
Yeah, that's my other question. How big of an RV do I get?
It's the biggest thing you've ever been in your life, especially when you're behind the wheel, because you're there and behind you is the world. I mean, it's like driving 30 Rock. It's huge. It's huge.
Driving a building.
Yes, and they give you, they go, great, and here's the thing, and here's how to work the shower, and here's how to do it, and the slide outs, and you're like spinning. You don't hear any of it.
No.
And then they toss you the keys and say, good luck, chief.
And they wish you luck.
You're down the road going, whoa. Now, drive with confidence.
So what does that mean?
That means when you come up to an intersection, you're going to make a wide turn.
Okay.
And more than likely, in the first trip, you're going to hit some things. And that's okay.
About?
That's okay.
I don't. What do you mean, some things?
Well, like, say you're making a wide turn.
Okay. Yeah.
And there's you're going to turn right, and there is the person who's turning left here, and it's a Honda Civic. And it's way down there.
Why is it a Honda Civic?
I don't know. And there's a guy in the Honda Civic.
There's a human being in there.
Oh yeah. And he sees what you're about to do.
Uh-huh.
He sees that Jimmy Fallon is behind the wheel of an RV.
Oh, no.
Now,
that's a bad...
How much time and training does Jimmy Fallon have to... None. Zero.
Zero.
So the Honda Civic guy knows.
It's not going to end well.
And you have to, because you're building, you have to cut it at the last possible second. You got to get it so you can cut within an inch of that Honda Civic to make it so your back end doesn't come up over the curb.
Yeah.
Right?
And pass in, then give him a little honk honk.
And to see the look, yeah. And to see the look on the Honda Civic.
Godzilla.
Like Godzilla.
Worth everything. Oh my God.
And you're driving around.
The airbags are going to go.
Yes. And once you got it down, now you play with him. Now you're just looking at him going, last second.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. So that's good. Now, your wife, she'll be going with?
Yeah, of course.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm not doing this alone. Yeah. I mean, there's someone's got to be.
I've done
witness.
It alone. I've done it with the
you
dog.
Have?
I have with the dog. Yeah. Special
That's so
trip.
Cool.
I get emotional talking about it.
Yeah.
But if you go with your wife, two things. Take a head count. When you're leaving a gas station or you're leaving a truck
this
stop.
This is not good. No. You
take
did not
head,
forget your wife. Did you leave your wife?
Take a head count.
Is she okay right now?
She's still with me. She's,
thank goodness.
I had to double back to get her. But she... You got to take a head count.
You forgot your wife?
I forgot my wife.
At the truck stop?
Well, the truck stop.
Oh, my God.
It was the first time we'd rented one. It was the... So be wary.
Okay, so the first time.
Because you're gassing up, and I was impatient, and I got in the thing, and my kids were this big, and we pull out, and I'm going merging up onto the highway, and my son said, Dad, where's Mom? And you're this, you know, you're ten and two driving a building, you know?
All right, when I do it, I'll take pictures. I'm going to send you me on the road.
I'd love to see you work the sewage, the whole sewage dumping thing.
No, that's not, I'm just going to hold it for a week.